headlines. Groundbreaking for Ram Temple in Ayodhya today. 1,083 COVID positive cases confirmed today. Docents killed as huge explosion rips through Lebanon's Beirut. Kerala dock among ISIS inside suicide bombs in Afghan. Indian coal mining out of bound for Chinese firms. State record 5 more COVID dead but not figures in official list. 14 sees most cases from clusters. Rain wreak havoc in Idukki dam shelter opened. France might risk losing control of coronavirus, says Science Council. News in details. Groundbreaking for Ram Temple in Ayodhya today. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will attend the Bhumi Puja at the Ram Temple in Ayodhya along with 175 other guests. 1,083 COVID positive cases confirmed today. Thiruvananthapuram, Kerala on Tuesday reported 1,083 cases of COVID-19. Among the new patients, 902 contracted the virus through contact, said a press statement from the Office of Health Minister K.K. Shailaja. Infection source of 71 patients is unknown. 51 had returned from abroad while 64 returned from other states. The docents killed has huge explosion rips through Lebanon's Beirut. The massive explosion on Tuesday at the Beirut port sent shockwaves across the city, casing wood spot across the city, a damage to building and shattering window even on the outskirts of the capital. The cause of explosion was not immediately clear. Officials linked the explosion to some 2,700 tons of confiscated ammonium nitrate that were being stored in the warehouse of the port for 6 years. Kerala dock among ISIS suicide bombers in Afghan. Former Densit from Kerala, Ijaz Kalkit Purail, is reportedly among the suicide bombers killed during a deadly attack on person in Jalalabad in Afghanistan on Sunday, which left 29 people dead and several other injured. State record 5 more COVID dead but not figure in official list. State on Tuesday reported 5 more COVID-19 deaths in Ernakulam, Thiruvananthapuram, Kollam and Kozhikode district. France might risk losing control of coronavirus, says Science Council. Paris. France could change course of any moment to a runaway spread of coronavirus, the government COVID-19 scientific council warned Tuesday as official data showed the first rise in intensive case patients since April. Indian coal mining bound for Chinese firms. A month after banning 59 Chinese apps and restricting Chinese firms from practicing in bids for Indian government procurement, the centre on Tuesday sought to stop the neighbouring country from participating in the organic action of coal mines for commercially attraction in the private sector. Thank you.